Here we see the giant canard of Mauritania in the floating dock of Southampton being overhauled after